Okay, hello. I am at the Holiday Inn. Not sure if that was real, but I booked a tour, a quite expensive tour actually, and they won't pick me up at my hotel. Like, it's 3 minutes away by car, and they make me come to a fancier hotel. That's kind of insulting, because we all pay the same price. But, whatever. I booked a luxury tour. I booked a luxury cruise. I don't usually go on them. Like, I always see them from my resorts. And it's usually a bunch of pale people. Is he gonna tell me to leave? Because I'm already insulted that I have to come here. Anyways, I don't usually book luxury tours because, like, I'll sit on my deck at the resorts and I'll see them and I'll... Like, it's usually a bunch of people standing on the boat to, like, American music. But I decided to because I haven't really been doing anything. I tend to get into this habit at city destinations where I don't really leave the hotel. Like, I'll walk around looking for food or whatever for 40 minutes. But in cities, I don't really leave. It's the same in my own country. I tend to spend a lot of time in my room. The only way to get me out is if I actually book a tour, so I did. And it's quite a nice one. You're going to this island. You're taking a boat. Hopefully it doesn't rain. Yeah, that's about it.
Once I got the whole group, I'm going to explain the whole plan for today. So far, enjoy the city without traffic. Rally to Punta Arenas, which is our final destination today. Americans. How many from the United States? 7, 8. Good, good. ¿Alguna otra nacionalidad? ¿Alguien de México? ¿España? ¿Uno de España? One from Spain, Mexico, no hay mexicanos hoy, colombianos, no hay colombianos, alguna otra nacionalidad,
Puerto Rico,
4, sí, no, 2 de Puerto Rico, bueno, bienvenidos a todos, eso es solo, the cruising down to Isla Tortuga also takes 1.5 hours, okay, and there's no traffic there. I hope. This cruising is very nice. We're gonna see some of the islands. In total, we got 25 within the Gulf, but of course, we are not gonna see all of them. We'll see like 3 or 4 islands before we get to our destination, Islas Tortuga. There are 2 Tortuga islands, but only one is the one we're gonna visit.
I want you to forget everything you have learned in your whole life. This is the beginning of a new understanding, a new dream. The dream you are living is your creation. It is your perception of reality that you can change at any time. You have the power to create hell, and you have the power to create heaven.
On the left side, you can find a caldera port, which is very important for the local economy. Allá a la izquierda encontramos parte de la estructura de caldera, muy importante para la economía. No solamente Punta Arenas, sino del país. Aquí, a ambos lados, tenemos una zona muy turística. Eso se le llama Matalimón o caldera también, la playa caldera, donde generalmente turista local pasa algunas horas aquí en la costa y algunos, bueno, un poquito más, pasa 1 o 2 días aquí en esas áreas del picnic. My friend, this is a very touristic area. Usually we have the local people spending a few hours over here, but sometimes we also have some people spending one or two nights. Allá a la izquierda, al fondo, eso que vemos ahí, es el Golfo de Nicoya. Y ahí detrás de esos cargueros, ¿verdad? Y nosotros vamos a irnos de derecha a izquierda, donde está la ciudad de Punta Arenas, que ya vemos allá al fondo. Vamos a ir saliendo, dejando el Golfo hasta las dos últimas islas llamadas las Islas Tortuga. We're taking off from Punta Arenas Head City, which is about 11 o'clock, and then we're leaving the Gulf from the inside part of the Gulf to the outside, to the last two islands called Tortuga Island, but that's going to happen after breakfast. El desayuno, vamos a llegar a casa Calypso dentro de unos 20 minutos aproximadamente, y ahí vamos, y allá hasta el Golfo Dulce, hasta Corcovado, hasta limitar con Panama. Take a look over here. This is the head city of Punta Arenas. On the right side, this place is the central market of Punta Arenas, painted in orange and white, which is the official colors of Punta Arenas. Aquí estamos transitando por la calle, una de las calles comerciales donde están las tiendas. Acabamos de pasar el mercado y también un par de bancos. La parte más turística está más al sur, allá unas tres cuadras de acá, donde está el paseo de los turistas. The touristic avenue is four blocks away from here. To the left is called the tourist drive, is where we got most of the concentration of hotels, discotheques, bars.
And heaven. Why not dream a different dream?
Thank you. form the earth.
Para la economía. Al frente, a la izquierda, vamos a encontrar un par de islas bastante parecidas, con una forma y un tamaño bastante similar. Esas islas se llaman las Islas Negritos. Right in front of you, a little bit on the left side, you can find a couple of islands. These are not habitated at all, at least not by humans. Those are called the Negritos Islands.
Baje con ninguna necesidad del servicio sanitario, háganlo acá, por favor, todavía tenemos unos 20 minutos para llegar a la isla de la banana, que está disponible aquí en el bar, por favor, anote su nombre.
It's a killing machine, so please stay away from it.
They do have big teeth, though.
Vea que les estoy advirtiendo, ¿ah? Esta es la mascota de la isla, se llama Perugina. Dice, the island pet, you can drive it. He's coming here early. Usually
he's coming for lunch, but it's a little bit early. Probably he didn't have breakfast. Muy bien, señores. Dentro de...
Tóquelo.
Más o menos.
Tóquelo.
Snorkeling a las 12 y cuarto, quarter past 12.
Sir.
I'll be waiting for you here.
Venga.
Getting him beat up. Look at that bully over there. You're sick and he's beating you up. Getting rum and coconut. So yeah.